Temporarily, yeah. What's up?
CGO3O.
Are you ready to play again?
Yeah.
Actually, let me check loser's bracket first. Which setup were you on?
Just that one.
The one over there? Okay. What's the number on it?
Maybe two. I'm guessing two.
The TOs are playing. Yes. Okay. Well, they'll find it. Can I get Liz and 3PO on the open setup, please? You guys got the score? 3-0. Can I get Super Sven and Alchemista to the open setup, please? Yeah, that's the one.
It's still going. I'm just kind of on my way.
Got it. Sir, welcome back.
I was like, I'm keeping up with you. I'm like, holy shit.
Honestly, like, what it is, Wolf's air drift. Mario, like, I have to, Yeah. No. I'm saying your air drift is good. Like, so it's like, it's harder. You wouldn't think it, but it's actually kind of hard for Mario to catch it. But like, I mean, like, still good. Like, it's good for you to know. Like that, that's really how you're supposed to be playing. It's like moving around a lot. Cause at first you were trying to go in, which you can do, but it's like, if you're already losing, then it's like, slow it down. Cause like majority of the time, like your airspeed is like much higher than everyone else's and it's harder for them to catch you. Then at that point I have to like start reading you, and it's like at first I was having a hard time doing that.
Yeah.
And like then I started to understand how you wanted to move with it. Me and Genesis used to play that match all the time.
Yeah.
It was Oh Tim, what's set count for M4 and through? M4 and through.
No.
You weren't watching?
No. All good.
M4 or Thrill, what's that count? two on him. Can I get Renin Thyroid on the back setup?
What's the Wi-Fi for your name? It's Monkey Brand.
Monkey Brand, yeah. Capital O, Oakland. So it's Oakland, but capital O. Okay. 1852.
I
got reverse drill.
I thought I was going to get reverse drill.
Damn.
But I, no, I was like, fuck that shit. I'm not going to let that shit happen. I'm like, fuck that shit, son.
Good shit, man. No, you did good.
Huh?
You did good.
Thank you. I just got to stop putting so much pressure on myself.
Yeah, like it's just turning nerves and also like just being confident in like what you practice and also like just putting it in thrills. Oh, do you think it's laggy? Oh, audio. I think that his monitor doesn't offer audio. You would have to like plug in like some earbuds or something like that to the switch. Yeah, go ahead. To the ones in the back, yeah. You might need to take some seats though. But then bring them back after you're done.
No, I can wait for them. Or if you
want to
wait and put
him
on stream?
Well, no, because I was thinking that, but I promised Bebo I would put him on stream.
Okay.
I actually did want to put you guys on stream, but I had already told him I was going to let him go on stream. Bro, like,
I get it. You're at the point now. You're getting like 20 plus people. You're like, I just this shit over with.
What's up?
Oh. The listening to Ren talk earlier about a lot of M4's game plan is fishing out a shield and looking like Thrill takes it.
Yeah.
Game 5.
Yep.
Yeah, a lot of M4's openings were not only playing around Daisy Shield with cross-ups, but baiting reversals from getting Daisy to tap his shield and getting up smashes, up bees. But they're in the boss battle there.
I don't know why you just play Cloud. I feel like in this matchup, bro, like, fucking Cloud. I feel like Danny should like start playing like that. Where it's like some matches he uses Sephiroth, some matches he just goes Cloud. All right, who you got? Game 5. You got Thriller in 4. What's up?
From how I've seen the adaptation, I wanted to say Thrill, but I played him for it. If Thrill like, makes one mistake and gets some momentum, like, that's what happened here.
I'm about to say die?
Right, well, this right here is crucial. This is going to determine whether or not, all right, some momentum reversal. Ah.
All right, well, yeah.
You know those moments where it's like, I can't get hit here. Like, I need to get back to
center
stage.
Yeah, no, dude.
Whereas it's over.
Oh shit.
You can all agree with the best reveal trailer and Smash.
Exactly.
Oh, my bar. Dude, that shit was so hype.
Oh, dude. You should have seen my brother's reaction to it.
I wouldn't say so. I never believed I'd ever put him in the game.
What? Wait, what happened? Wait, what happened? I turned my head for a second. Not y'all, but this. Like, oh my god.
Wait, what happened?
M4, like, he took it, like, yeah, oh my god, this is game 5.
Tifa and Sephiroth?
Woo!
Let's go.
They're gonna tune into the stream.
It's already stream. Game 5 stop.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
What would you guys have said?
3-1.
If you wanna go watch Ren and Thyroid, you're back there.
Man, why do you have so many hype sets?
That's what I'm saying, bro. It's like, I wanted to put Ren and Thyroid on stream, but I promised Devil I'd put him on stream.
I took him kind of off early today, I almost didn't come, then I saw how many people were here, I was like, no fucking way, I'm not coming.
Nah, bro, fuck you, you're coming. This is your local every week, bro.
Oh.
Do it for me, because I can't go to Shadows.
Sure.
Sven, what was that count? Be Tsujiya.
Where
are you? Alright. Tsujiya and Uzo, set up 3.
Nah, this is my seat.
Is that 3 stalking?
It's like it is.
Hold on, wait.
That booty bump?
That's it.
That is it.
Oh, wait, alright. I forgot that does no damage.
German suplex?
Yeah, set up 3. Right there. Set up 3. That's 3.
Oh my god, he was about to end the man's career. How the fuck is he gonna do this?
There's no way. Let's say, yeah, GG. To the stream! Blaziken and Bebo!